The Rippin' and the Tearin'.
Gonna get canceled for this one. Oh, shit down my leg.
Welcome back, everyone. Walking on a dream.
What's going on, YouTube? Nah, I'm just kidding. None of that bullshit today, all right? Today, you guys are actually gonna get to know me, the real me.
Certified Hood Classic.
I literally just started recording this video, and they just texted me saying that we should go for a walk. Anyways, we're gonna do a Q&A type thing here. Not because I'm stalling for content, definitely not it. Okay, so I went on Instagram the other day on both my accounts, and I asked you guys to ask me some questions. I got some pretty good stuff to work with, so thank you for that. And I actually got a shit ton of questions, so if this goes well, I'm gonna make a part two. So, let's get into these questions. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we got question one. This is from an anonymous person, okay? I said you could make it anonymous, or you could actually be bold and send in a video submission.
Hey, Adam. I was just wondering, how did you get to be so goddamn sexy?
And this one was anonymous. Question number one, it comes from an anonymous person. It is a very hard-hitting question, all right? Not sure why they had to get this personal right away. But it was, where are you from? Janesville, Wisconsin. Question number two. Question number two, did you go to college? Yes, I did. I played some ball there, made some friends. I'm not gonna bore you guys with these kind of questions now, okay? On to a good one. To transition into that one, I'll actually just give you the next question, which is question number three from an anonymous person. It was, what was your funniest college experience? That, my friend, is a good question. I could literally make a video on this thing alone. Close the yearbook. I have so many damn answers, dude. This question is too good. Trying to think of one that won't get me banned off of YouTube here. Fuck, man. I've been sitting here for like 2 minutes. I cannot fucking think of just... All right, I'll give you one. Off the top of my head, I have to go with probably sophomore year. Me and my friend Ben had a roommate just move out instantly. So we had 3 people living in a 4-person suite. So when you think of like 3 people living in a 4-person suite, you're like, wow, it's awesome. It's so much more room. But it's not though, because they lock that person's room when they move out. So our dumbasses formulated this insane like lock undoer. We fucking took a coat hanger, dude, and we unbent it, okay? So it looked like a giant L and it had a hook at the top. We shoved it under the door. We taped 2 iPhones together so we could see underneath the door. You could see the other side, and dude, funniest thing I've ever seen in my life was when we got this thing underneath the door and mid FaceTime, you just see this wire fly into frame. It's just like, and you see this ghetto ass coat hanger just unlocking this door. We finally get the hanger over the handle. We pull it down and we look at each other. We're just like, oh shit. Swear to God, it worked. And I actually got the whole thing on video too, I swear to God. So Adam, my editor, roll the clip. So from that day on, we had 3 people living in a 4-person suite. And we had a wide open door, and that was just the straight up party room for the year.
Barbara Streisand.
Next question is mac and cheese or SpaghettiOs? This is actually a pretty easy answer for me. Even though I look like a macaroni noodle right now, I'm gonna have to go with SpaghettiOs because I'm lactose intolerant. And if I eat mac and cheese, I'm gonna shit down my leg. So, SpaghettiOs!
Next question, please.
How far could you throw an infant? Oh, gonna get canceled for this one.
Fudge.
My bulking stage is over, so I'm not quite as strong realistically. So if I'm being honest...
Oh, come on, dude. Please don't answer this one.
18 and a half feet.
Oh, for fuck.
Next question. We got... My balls are inside of me. What is your drive? Why do you want to do this? Alright, well, what gives me my drive? Well... I guess it's always about drive. It's also about power. And we stay hungry too, and we devour. What they gonna get though? Yeah, if I'm being honest. Okay, next question. Well, the real reason is because I want to entertain people. If I'm being completely honest with you, I've loved YouTube since middle school, and it got me through some rough times. Just took me away from all the, you know, real life problems and stuff that a middle schooler would have. And I just love making people laugh and taking, you know, them away from their shitty day. And if I could make a career out of that, that would be a dream.
All right, next question.
All right, our next question is from a guy named H. Schumann. Weird name. His question is, pee pee poo poo.
I agree.
Next question. All right, next question is, what would your porn name be? That's a great question, by the way. I would have to say it would be either Silent But Deadly, Long John Silver, Mr. Three Legs, Stinky But Kinky, Mr. Third Arm, Mario Corn Dog, the melted ice cream cone, the candy cane, two baseballs and a bat, Ron Jeremy divided by four, Ocho Stinkhole, Adam Charles Clogs. Okay, that's about enough of that. All right, transitioning from that beautiful question, we have, does your mom watch your videos? Well, considering the next question after that was, do you have the best parents in the world? Figure it out yourself. I'm gonna have to say, yeah, they might. All right, next question. All right, our next question is, tips for getting that dumpy. Honestly, I'm not even sure what he's talking about.
Ooh, Zelda.
Hey, Zelda, what are you up to, huh? You just hanging out? Yeah, so to answer your question, I'm not really even sure. Probably genetics mainly, and a whole lot of sitting down for editing. That's what does it for me, honestly. You know I don't hit leg days. I'm also not even thick, like, I don't know what you're talking about. Alright, next question, kid. Alright, so, next up, we got from an anonymous user. He says, why is your uncle the coolest dude ever? Well, that's very weird coming from an anonymous person that is very specific. I'm gonna have to say, I think this is my uncle. But, well, to answer this anonymous, very specific question, he is the coolest dude ever, you know? Have you seen that freaking cabin vlog? Featured right over here to my left. The guy's absolutely tearing it up on the boat.
The ripping and the tearing.
All right, next question. All right, for the next question we got, would you rather sit on a dick and eat a cake, or eat a dick and sit on a cake? Would you rather sit on a dick and eat a cake, or eat a dick and sit on a cake? Honestly, that's a very hard question, but, I mean, I might have to choose both. Oh, dang, my camera died right there. All right, my bad. That was a weird question anyways. All right.
We'll just go to the next one. All right, next question.
Raindrop. Drop top. How many glizzies can you eat in one sitting? Honestly, man, all of them. I wouldn't even chew them. I'd swallow them bitches whole like a real man.
I'ma eat it.
Most embarrassing story. Wow, that is a good one right there. Well, my life's a comedy movie, so I couldn't just give you one and be satisfied because the goofiest shit happens to me all the time. So honestly, if this video performs well, I'm gonna make this a reoccurring segment on the end of every Q&A. All right, so just for this one then, I guess we will go with... Well, to start, literally yesterday I had a dream about me taking a shit. Great dream to have. And I woke up to my bed smelling like shit. And I look over at Kate and she goes, Adam, it smells like shit in here. I go, oops. No worries, no worries. I checked under the sheets. It was just a beer fart. Okay, so we're fine. I'm instantly thinking back to middle school. Sixth grade. All right, so sixth grade, we had like a rollerblading unit for gym class. Terrible idea for gym teachers out there. Super easy way to get kids hurt. But, so I was finally getting the hang of it, you know. You have to rollerblade for like an hour or something. And finally got the hang of it. But the end of the class though, okay? No one cares about this first part of the story. So the teacher goes, all right, guys, you know, come regroup, get in the circle. Everyone gets over there, and I was the last one because I was in the way back of the gym when she called us over. So since I'm in the back of the class, you know, I'm like, all right, I'm gonna make a grand entrance here. So I'm skating all up, and you know, I'm trying to act cool in my head. I'm like, all right, this is gonna be sick. Everyone's watching me right now. I'm gonna nail this. So I'm skating on up, you know, pulling right up to the middle school girlfriend. And as soon as I get to her, dude, next thing I know, my fucking legs are in the air and I'm looking at the sky. Yup, went straight up onto my back, dude. Absolutely ate it while the entire class was watching, and I landed just right in front of the girlfriend on my back. Yeah, that happened. Entire class was laughing, her face was red, I'm laying on my back and I just kinda go, hey. And then I couldn't ever recover from that. So after breaking my back in front of the entire class and that ex-girlfriend, moral of the story is, don't try to act like that guy when you're not that guy, pal. Also, I can't skate. Also, that relationship ended that day. Also, in middle school, maybe don't have kids rollerblading. All right, next question. Oh, wow, dude, I love this question. Have you considered a career in the WWE at any point in your life? Hell yeah, I have, dude. Actually, in middle school, my brother and I used to wrestle stuffed animals on our trampoline. Yeah, we did that way too late in our lives. Might have been a little bit too old for it. But either way, dude, that shit was so fun. I'd be doing like front flips onto Stuart Little and shit. Dude, that was so funny. And honestly, I've actually thought about getting into it. Not even thought about it. I'll straight up say, I've actually manifested that I'm gonna do it at some point, and I'm gonna vlog the entire journey. So like, I have a plan to basically vlog or document this entire thing, like this whole journey that I'm gonna do, and I'm basically just gonna show up to some wrestling academy, I think that's how it works, and I'm just gonna ask them if they're okay if I just document the whole thing. I think that'd be the coolest shit ever. I'm not sure if it's ever been done, but I think that is a great idea, and I think I could physically definitely do it when I've watched it for long enough that like, I know all the terms and shit, you know what I'm saying? So like, hey man, I think I can do it, and I also think I can do YouTube. And here we are now, beaches. The answer is a billion times yes, dude. Thank you for that question. All right, guys, speaking of WWE, WrestleMania is about to start like I think it's an hour now. So I'm gonna cut this video here. So if you actually enjoyed this shit, unlike the last one, I guess you guys don't like serious videos, huh? So yeah, man, if you enjoyed it, boost that algorithm for your boy and just go crazy down there. I love you guys. Thanks for stopping by. I'm gonna be at Cato Fest next week in Minnesota. Minnesota! It's a giant party that you have to like buy tickets to get into it. But if you have tickets already, hey man, I'll see you there. I'll be filming content. I'll be vlogging the whole thing. It's gonna be a mean vlog. So I'm excited for that. So I love you guys. Thank you for stopping by. I appreciate you all for watching. And if you're still here for this long of the video, hey man, you're cool. All right, love you guys. Peace. Damn, dude, this shit was fun. I really hope you guys blow this thing up because, like, I want to do it again. It's honestly a great time, and there's still tons of questions to answer. So, hey, man, like it up. Go crazy on it, brother. Get into it. I'm going full WrestleMania mode right now, brother. Like and comment. Make friends in the fucking comment section below. I love you guys, and I'll see you next time. God damn. Our drive, it's about power. We stay hungry, we devour. Put in the work, put in the hours, and take what's ours. Change, I change the game, so what's my motherfucking name? Rock! Don't you know? Cause you'll be my heart. Yes, you'll be my heart. Oh shit, my cord's stuck. Oh, what's just one good silly one? SpaghettiOs! Mario Corn Dog. Soda! The Rippin' and the Terrace. Ah!